Council FICCI see it as a beginning of a lasting and abiding cooperation between our nations to develop and eventually articulate a multi-layered economic relations. I would therefore like to put forward FICCI's roadmap for further deepening trade and economic relations between our two nations. One, building a bridge based on deepening cooperation in the fields of sport and environment seems quite natural and benefits the cause of climate change. Two, Monaco as a destination has a long history of celebrating design and heritage. India can play a valuable role in fostering the rich potential of Monaco's tourism industry. Three, small and medium enterprises is an important area for both India and Monaco, especially in the field of consumer chemicals, petrochemicals, as well as in the production of plastics and electronics. Collaborative work with the Indian counterparts can certainly be looked at. To make all these plans a reality, I am pleased to inform the FICCI and Monaco Economic Board would sign a partnership agreement. This will form an institutional framework for our future
cooperation. It was necessary for us to come and visit you to learn more about you. You definitely should come to Monaco to discover our country.
I believe that the agreement that is being signed today will also encourage the businessmen of Monaco to visit different states in India for seeking business cooperations.
The five pillars of the Monaco economy, I say tourism, industry, trade, real estate and banking and finance, financial management, depend on our hard work to adapt changes and on our attractiveness to economic agents worldwide.
Services sector in India, which is constantly growing, and the services sector of Monaco can really join hands to create new business opportunities. Same is the case with environment. This visit will actually ensure that we try to work towards realizing that huge potential that lies in this relationship.